Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Fallout 4's Automatronic, or Automatron, I don't know why I said ick at the end. Automatron DLC, Robots Technology Facility, RB2851, heading into the Mechanist Lair. Let's see what this is all about. Okay, that looks like fun down that hallway. About to see about that in a second. I'm just looking for stuff, trying to make sure I don't miss anything DLC related while I'm going around here. Fusion core, that's nice. Oh. Back it. Whoa. Okay. Packs of cigarettes. What's this? What happens if I shoot these? Huh, okay, that doesn't work. You disarm these? No. Okay, so it wants you to go around. That's the goal of the game, is it wants you to go around. I guess not the goal of the game, but that's what the game wants you to do. Oh, well, how convenient. Oh, it's not. I was gonna say, how convenient. An elevator. Go down a little bit. There we go.
Nice.
I should have let him finish talking before I tried to pop this, but.
Yes.
The Commonwealth has used my own technology against me. You may have gained access to my sanctum, but you'll need better skills than that to defeat me.
We've got company.
Ouch! Holy! Oh my god, that this thing is OP. This thing is some next level OP. Laser Beta Wave Tuner? What is that? Hold on, what the heck is that? What is that? Is it a mod? Laser Beta Wave Tuner. That's a mod. I don't know what the heck that is.
Us.
You can get iBots later in the, like after the DLC is over. I think I'm not exactly sure how you get the. I think it's after you beat the Mechanist, but we'll see. I'm not entirely sure on that. But I know you can't. Why did I just take that dish rag? Guess I'll pick this. Okay, it's gotta be this way. There we go.
That's it.
Where's my bitches at? I probably should reload. Thought I reloaded. Hello? Any enemies? This is weird. I want the Nuka cherries. I don't care about the Nuka colas. Oh damn, this thing. This thing can eat my. What button is melee? Well, damn. The sentry lights, yes, I want those. Can you not melee in this game? Like, hit with your gun? I thought you could. Robots, auto terminal. Why am I hacking this? Storage control terminal. I guess we'll hack it to novice. I should be able to get this pretty quick. Sometimes these are like completely pointless to hack. Like way more than they should be pointless. There's a lot of terminals in this game that have zero purpose. My gosh, there's no more. Oh, here's like two right there.
Yes.
Thieves. Oh, okay. Well, I want to fight the enemies, so I'm not gonna disable them. What's this? Huh. Some more mods and such. Why are there bottle caps in the trash? It's just gonna be a bunch of moldy food. Oh, this is a, yeah, it's a robot workbench. Oh my gosh, this weapon is too OP, dude. This thing is too OP. Oh my gosh, I just like two-hit that thing. Oh, the old day tripper. I believe that's one of the things that was needed for, that glitch where you could get unlimited skill points. I wish I would have done that now. Or not skill points, you could have gotten your special all the way up. I don't know why I said infinite. Your special. This is the shittiest lair I've ever seen in my entire life. There's like no enemies. There's one enemy over there. Goody. Oh, there's a turret. Can't even tell if it hits. Soltron, what? Here we go, at least an enemy here. Tank bot. Oh, it actually is withstanding. It withstood my attack twice. But now it's dead. Sentry torso, fuse. In here, explosives, yep. Bottle caps. Let's grab all that. Wait, where are we going from here? And then I hit a dead end. Lol, what? Is it this way? I don't know, but this looks promising. Head this way. Anything in here? Okay, this is driving me insane. Why are there no enemies like anywhere? Game, you're driving me crazy.
Open this.
I was kind of hoping with this DLC we'd go to a new area, like you did in previous Fallout games. You tend to go to newer areas that you hadn't been to yet.
Use this.
Facilities wing. Okay, what is over here? An area I can't get to. So we gotta go the way that Ada can open up for us. I just took the broom by accident.
The Commonwealth is right to fear people like you. People who have no respect for human life, who only wish death or pain for those around them. That is why I, the Mechanist, have made it my solemn vow to protect the innocent, to put an end to people like you.
Wait, what the hell just happened? I wasn't gonna kill him, but I guess he becomes hostile, so Ada has to kill him. Wow, Junkbot, you're a joke. Oh god! Did he burst through that door? What the hell? Why is there like old... I want a war, I want a fight, not like a... I want a fight, not a 2-second encounter. Not whatever this garbage is. Can I have, like, some enemies? This whole one-on-one crap is never gonna be fair. I'm always gonna be too OP for you. Well, here's a power armor station. If only I had a use for that. Please. Enemies. Tons of enemies. Just swarm me. Or not. Or no enemies. You know, that's always. Oh, shit. Here we go. I'll take it, too. Did Ada just wreck a ton of them? Is that just what happened? She at least killed this one. Alright, let's go, Ada. Okay, we're in a lull with no enemies again. There are some missed opportunities in this mechanist lair. Like, why are there no enemies? I'm disappointed, Bethesda. Why are there no enemies? This is the easiest final layer of a game that I've ever played in my entire life.
You may be getting closer, but I will not falter. My robots will see to it that no further harm will come to the Commonwealth. I believe that good will always overcome evil. Justice will prevail today.
Really? Really, iBot? Really? Oh, that's why he starts to shoot at you with minimal damage. That doesn't even make any logical. Like, why? Why do you try to shoot me with an iBot? You're never gonna actually get anywhere with that. I guess we could try out the salvaged Assaultron head. So do I get, like, radiation the longer I hold this? That's the question. Mr. Handy Fuel. I just want to try out this gun now. Well, we're 12 minutes into this episode, and I feel like I've fought a grand total of, like, 6 enemies in this base. Oh, where are my enemies at? Oh, where can they be? Oh, 2 bottle caps. Yeah, let's go. These doors are cool when they open. They just take forever. Oops. Okay, this looks important. It looks semi-important. It looks like we've actually made it somewhere. What is this back here? I'm not gonna go for the double XP, but I think... Well, actually, I think the hacking is actually easier than the master lockpick. Let's do that. Here we go. That's one way to start it off. 2 duds removed. Another dud gone. I'm gonna get a tries reset here, probably. My next one is probably a tries reset. I would assume. Maybe not. Yeah, I was right. Tries reset. I hate when he gives you, like, 2 drop tries reset or, like, 3 tries reset. That just makes it horrible. Okay. Decimating. 4 likeness. Okay, let's try resounding. Okay. Open the door.
I often forget people need to use the keyboard to access a terminal.
There's a bunch of ammo in here. That's always good. Okay. More ammo. Missiles. Ooh, yes! Robot parts model. Awesome. I don't know what a military ammo bag does, but we're gonna take it. We also got some medics. Could there possibly be a unique weapon in here of some sort? A ranked submachine gun. Nope, a cedar baseball bat, shotgun shells. Okay, so this is really just a room of ammo, combat knife, and a mahogany baseball bat. Pistols, ammo, Radex. Guess I'll take this gold. Alright, I guess that's all the... Oh, Sea Captain's hat. Yeah, let's take that. Okay, now I'm like semi-confused. Where am I? We gotta go this way. Like 90%? The hell is this? Why are there feral ghouls strapped? What the hell? I could lockpick all these, but I'm just like peeking in and there's like nothing to loot really. There was some caps in that other one, but. Alright, let's go. Can I open this door? I guess no. That button doesn't do anything. What's this? Tektron model. Okay, that's just all about the different. Okay. On we go to another dead end. Great. So that button had to do something. That button I pressed had to do something. Yes, here we go. The hell? What the hell is it's a Protectron brain being used as like a table. That is weird. And can I like push you along this? Why is he carrying a wooden block? Hello? Any enemies? I'm walking through this like I should be taking my time when really I could just be running through here, but I'm suspecting enemies. But there are literally no enemies. This blows my mind. Like, why are there no enemies anywhere? Okay. What is this over here? That's Robo Brain Assembly.
We may have spots, but not forgotten.
This thing isn't bad.
Nice try.
I can't even see what's shooting me.
Any idea where they were? Found the target again. Hopefully, that's the last of them.
Okay, this thing isn't great, but it's not horrible. What is happening? Shut down unit. Okay, I need to switch weapons. I need to switch weapons. Where is the Tesla? Would you die? Loot the parts. Loot the parts, loot the parts. Okay. Oh, would you looky here, a little cap stash. Anything over here? No. Okay, it looked like the way I was trying to go initially is the correct way. So let's come back here and go ahead and open it up. Do I have the password? I actually have the password. Where did I get the password from? Oh, enemies!
Over
Dude,
here.
this This is ridiculous. Why, Gabe? You had such an opportunity to make this like an epic war through here to get to the Mechanist. But like, this is the path of least resistance. And also, they made the door so I'm short. I am taller than the door opening. Am I supposed to be able to talk to you? Oh, here we go.
There seems to be some sort of misunderstanding here. Maybe we should talk about this.
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the Mechanist. My righteous robots will end your tyranny once and for all.
Will they now? Oh gosh. This thing is OP. Oh, that's your backup? Bruh. I'm gonna need you to drop something better than that on me. Oh, you're gonna get a little cheap with the iBots up in the air. I see how you roll. Now this turret bot is beefy, actually. You gonna come down here, Mechanist? Or not? You gonna fight me? What are you doing? Come on, boy, let's do
Of course,
this.
I don't mean you, Sparks.
Oh, shit.
Impressive, but I think you failed to grasp the full reality of your situation.
I thought he was coming out. Why is it now? Homie, just get out of there. Oh, look at this. Generator small. I activate. Where the hell is happening here?
I'll cover you, ma'am.
I don't even see the enemy that is hitting me. Oh. They're coming from the ceiling now. Come back! What the? Come here. Had enough of this, come here.
82%.
Why are they like roaming around on these? They're like camping, like waiting for me. It's really weird. My Ada is just wrecking them. I can't even kill them. Oh, here we go. Come here, dual bot. The heck is a dual bot? I don't know, but I got a frame. Oh, what the heck? Why are there explosives out here now?
Warning. Critical power failure is imminent.
sparks, throw everything at her! Everything. Watch your
really?
Step.
Dropping mines as part of your master plan? Oh crap, I clicked on the wrong button. Ada, let me kill someone. Yes! Ooh! A legend? No! No! Where'd his body go? No! What the heck is that? Where'd his body go? Dude, I just killed a legendary and his body disappeared. What was that garbage? Okay, these guys are easy. I can just, like, one-shot these guys. Is he gonna come out here and fight me? Are we gonna do this all day?
Warning. Power failure in 10, 9.
Come on.
8. 7.
Hold on, can I get... This is the slowest countdown ever. What is happening?
One.
Now what? Oh my god, this lag. Come on, Mechanist, what you doing? Wow, was that easy? I kind of want to kill him, though. Alright, let's talk.
Let's discuss this amicably.
Who are you? Don't you think it's time you ditched that mask?
You're right. It's time I faced the true enemy of the Commonwealth.
I say that with my mask on.
There. Now we both know who we're dealing with.
Drop the Hero Act, lady. Your robots go on a mass killing spree in the Commonwealth, and you think I'm the enemy? Please.
They have taken innocent lives. My friends, they were simple traitors. All dead at the hands of your robots.
No, they're programmed to protect. You're lying.
Open your eyes. Those robots are killing innocent people.
Innocent people? No. I don't believe you. They can't alter their programming. They're programmed to save people, not kill them.
Think about it. There's probably a reason these robots weren't in mass production.
The introduction of a human brain creates too many unknown variables. You can't claim to know them all.
I took all the necessary precautions. Innocent lives should never be taken. And the data. They were always reporting hostiles killed and lives... Oh, saved. No, it's the logic. Oh, it's there. I can see it now. I was hoping it was the RoboBrains, an issue with their memory wipes. But you're right. Their primary directive was flawed.
Now you know the truth. Your robots are dangerous. They had to be stopped.
The hero unknowingly became the villain. I wanted to help the Commonwealth. And robots are all I know. I found this place and figured I could finally do my part. I accept full responsibility. I can't take back what I've done, or even atone for it. But this doesn't have to end in violence.
I'm not here to kill you. Only to get you and your robots to stand down.
Done. Consider it done. And you won't regret this. I promise. None of the Commonwealth will. Here, take this. It's the password to the mainframe. You can use it to shut down the security protocols. I'd rather this place be in your hands now.
Take control of the facility. Alright. Hold on, there are some side areas. I'm not entirely sure where they are, though. I think it's this way. Oh, I gotta actually do all those first, okay. Okay, I guess I'll read these. Warning, an Epsilon 6 security alert has been declared. A critical power failure has been detected. All systems are offline. Hostile targets. Okay, the facility is now under your control. Power generators operating at 93.2% efficiency. Assembly line control. Oops. Security door control. Alright, so now this is under my control, and as well as this being under my control, there is a workbench here, so that makes me think that I could build here, but I guess I can't yet. I gotta find this workbench. It's probably behind here, maybe? No, this is an exit. Okay, we're gonna stop here. In the next episode, we'll talk... Oh, here it is. Hold on, real quick. Ho 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 ho! Beautiful. So we can build in this. Oh my gosh, we can make this epic. I can make this epic, but we will be doing that later. For now, I will call it an episode. We'll talk to everybody in the next episode, and we'll do some looting of the area because I know there's a few items in different spots. So I will catch you guys. Ada, stop. I will catch you guys all in the next episode. Peace out.